Hi guys, today I'll be reviewing Lotus Matte SPF 50 sunscreen. So let's get started. Firstly, I come to its packaging. It comes with very bright orange tube with a flip cap that is a very pop-up color, and it's very cute packaging as well. It is a gel-based sunscreen having SPF 50 and PA++, which is a very great thing that suits oily to normal kind of skin, as it soaked out by face very easily. It has white colored gel formula that is very light on your skin. After application, it gives clean matte look to your face as well. It is a non-sticky and a non-greasy formula, so no mess on your face. That is a really great thing. If you are having an oily skin, this is a super duper sunscreen to you. It has an MRP of 440 rupees for 100 gram of product, but it also comes in a small size. For the 50 gram, it has its price like 250 or 270. That is really affordable. So if you are having an oily skin, you have to try this out. It is super light on your skin and having a no mess process. So yeah, with this I'm signing off and I'll completing my review. Thanks for watching, and I'll meet you in my next video.